Piers Morgan's tune has changed towards Gareth Southgate following England's last-minute win against the Netherlands in the Euros 2024 semi-final. On Wednesday night, Gareth led his team to victory thanks to a substitution that brought Ollie Watkins and Cole Palmer on in place of Harry Kane and Phil Foden. The sub paid off as Ollie went on to score with seconds remaining, sending England into the Euro final against the tournament favourite Spain on Sunday. England's incredible win earned praise from Piers, who has had no fear of critiquing the team in their previous games. The broadcaster took to X, formerly Twitter, to congratulate the team on their victory just minutes after Ollie's goal slammed into the back of the Dutch net. Brilliant win. Brilliant goal. Brilliant performance. Brilliant management. Congrats to England, and especially Ollie Watkins and Gareth Southgate. One game from immortality, lads, go bring it home, Piers penned. A few moments later, the former Good Morning Britain host went back on his previous opinion on the England manager, gushing, chuffed for Southgate. We've all doubted him during this tournament, but he's got us to another final. And I think we're going to win on Sunday, Piers boldly stated, despite calling the team and Gareth's previous performances dire. The uncensored presenter also previously blasted the team in another furious tweet during their game against Slovakia, which read, "Geez, this is so crap again. What the hell is wrong with England's players? Why are they playing so slowly?" he questioned early on in the game. He continued his negative commentary adding, "This is so bad. Why is Southgate refusing to bring on more subs? Utterly ridiculous." Fans will have to see if England have what it takes to bring it home on Sunday night when they head to the Olympiastadion Berlin Stadium to take on Spain.